Doctor, I think he's dead. Do we need to revive him?
Well, first question is, does he want to be revived?